The conversation that you're about to listen to or watch, depending on where you're at, has been recorded outdoors in Mangar village in Haryana. Toh beech beech mein barish hoti hai. There is a woman in the background doing village work. There is a dog also in the frame. Please consider all of that ASMR for your ears and keep listening. Theek hai? Aaj ke podcast mein I had Akhilesh aka MC Mawali from the rap group based in Mumbai, the multilingual rap group based in Mumbai called Swadesi. ठीक है, बहुत बाप पॉडकास्ट है. आई थिंक इट्स बीन फन रिकॉर्डिंग दिस आउटडोर्स एंड अखिलेश एंड आई वेंट ऑन सम क्रेजी टेंजेंट्स इंक्लूडिंग टॉकिंग अबाउट जिद्दू कृष्णमूर्ति, द रोल ऑफ एन आर्टिस्ट, हाउ ही यूजेस कर्नाटिक म्यूजिक टू ब्लेंड इन विद हिज ट्रैक्स एंड अ बंच ऑफ अदर कूल टेंजेंट्स. तो वो सब आप सुन सकते हैं, देख सकते हैं. इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू दोस्तकास्ट, मेक श्योर यू डू दैट राइट वे. एंड इफ यू हैव गेस्ट सजेशंस, प्लीज ईमेल मी एट dostcast@gmail.com. तब तक के लिए इतना ही. फकिंग फैंटास्टिक प्रोफेशनल इंट्रो. अब मजे से दोस्तकास्ट देखो स्लैश सुनो.
27 इज अ बैड एज ब्रो, यू नो, लाइक इन द 27 क्लब ऑल द म्यूजिशियंस, देयर इज अ थ्योरी कि सबके पास एक वाइट लाइटर था जब वो मरे थे.
अच्छा.
सो ऑल द न्यू एज हिपीज ऑफ 2020 कॉलेज आर लाइक, ब्रो मैं वाइट लाइटर नहीं लूंगा बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू डाई 27. व्हाट डू यू फील अबाउट इट, द 27 क्लब?
आई डोंट नो 27 क्लब ब्रो
क्या है उसके अंदर, उसकी लाइक जस्ट बेसिकली जिम मॉरिसन, जिमी हेंड्रिक्स और जैनिस जोपलिन 27 के एज पर मर गए थे.
अच्छा.
सो दे कंडेम 27 एज एन एज फॉर रॉक स्टार्स. यू आर 27 नाउ.
ओ ब्रो डोंट टेल मी, आई हैव बीन डाइंग लाइक एवरी सेकंड ब्रो.
या ब्रो, सो टेल मी अबाउट दैट. देयर इज दिस एक एलिमेंट ऐसा है दैट आई हैव नोटिस इन योर सॉन्ग्स व्हेन आई वाज लिसनिंग टू मुंबई बाय सरती एंड यू, राइट? द फर्स्ट थिंग यू से स्थिर ध्यान, राइट?
नो,
यू से स्थिर ध्यान.
That's not with Sarthi, man. That's the Tadhum.
Sorry. My bad. My apologies. Come edit nahi karenge, so you can see my confusions there. No, but like, I like that you said Sthira Dhyan. I've never sort of, matlab Indian rap mein maine kabhi aisa nahi suna, like, you know, an exclamation to get present.
Achha, yeah. So jab hum seekh rahe the, jo project hai, Tadhum project, to usme बेसिकली हम लोग मैटर और स्पेस सीख रहे थे, कर्नाटिक म्यूजिक सीख रहे थे.
हाँ.
ठीक है, तो
अंडर विवेक राजगोपालन.
या विवेक राजगोपालन से. सो उसमें ऐसा था कि यू नो आई हर्ड लाइक ऑल द रैपर्स यू नो रशिंग यू नो लाइक कंटिन्यूसली. आई नो फ्यू रैपर्स लाइक दे गो होल सॉन्ग लाइक फुल बिना रुक के जा रहा है.
हाँ.
मतलब शंकर महादेवन ब्रेथलेस.
हाँ.
समझ रहे. फिर मतलब हम लोग ने जो भी सीखा कि यू नो देयर इज दिस स्पेस which brings beauty, right? Like if you see Indian sculptures, okay, usme wo ek jis ek jagah bahar hai, ek jagah andar hai, aur wo negative aur positive
ye nahi aata
wo sculpture ko, right? So Carnatic music mein bhi you know they add space and it beautifies it,
right?
So
it's not on a standard time signature, 4x4 chal raha hai to chal hi raha hai piche metronome ki tarah.
Yeah, matlab टाइम तो उसमें तो वो तो अलग ही चैप्टर है, तू ना समझ रहा है. फॉर नोइंग टाइम सिग्नेचर एंड ऑल यू हैव टू नो व्हाट्स टाइम फर्स्ट,
राइट?
सो दैट
या क्या है मतलब मेटा हुआ, व्हाट इज टाइम इन दैट सेंस?
मतलब मुझे भी नहीं पता ना. तो देयर इज दिस, आई नो व्हाट आई नो इज देयर टू टाइप्स ऑफ टाइम, नो
राइट?
देयर इज दिस साइकोलॉजिकल टाइम, दिस क्रोनोलॉजिकल टाइम,
राइट?
ओके, सो क्रोनोलॉजिकल टाइम इज व्हेन यू थ्रो अ बॉल and it reaches in some time, ये इधर तक पहुँचता है, which exists, it's a fact, okay? Chronological time affect करता है कि तू इतने speed में जा रहा है तो इतने speed में घुसने वाला है ना ऐसा. but psychological time is like an illusion, you know,
that's
like,
what ages us, psychological time.
yeah,
when we feel like यार I feel old, you know, that's psychological time.
I feel, you know, yeah, I mean, psychological time is when you think of tomorrow. I mean, think, yeah, mere saath mein kya hua hai kal, okay? So basically,
thoda mic pass kar lo,
you know, I say ki jo bhi chal raha hai na dimag mein, okay, it's based on the theory of time, the psychological time, okay? Ki tell me a thought which is not from past, which is not from present or future.
It doesn't exist.
So without time there is no thought, there is no language,
wow,
there are no words.
Yeah,
okay, everything is based like from that concept.
Do you know about Jiddu Krishnamurti?
Yeah.
To maine hal filhal mein usse suna, to you know, I've read Eckhart Tolle, Power of Now, and then New Earth. He also talks about the present moment a lot, right? Getting to that space where there is no worry of the future or tomorrow or the past. Krishnamurti said, fear is caused by thought and time. And I was like, what an interesting, you know, observation.
Fuck.
कि मतलब डर किस लिए होता है? जब मैं किसी चीज के बारे में सोच रहा हूँ तो डर है, या जब समय बीत रहा है तो डर है. डर वैसे नहीं है.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, man. Like, you know, I've been reading JK from a while now.
Yeah.
You know, I've been looking for books, like really good books to read. So I know just there's a like very intelligent rapper from UK called Akala, and he shares like his reads, you know, Akala reads. So uspe se maine na list nikali kaun se books mujhe padhne chahiye. सो इसमें से फर्स्ट लाइक आई गेस फर्स्ट लिस्ट में ही जेके की बुक थी अवेकनिंग ऑफ इंटेलिजेंस.
राइट.
दैट्स लाइक वन ऑफ फर्स्ट बुक ही सजेस्टेड. सो लाइक मैं ना मतलब मैंने लिस्ट पूरी निकाली. मैंने और भी बहुत सारे बुक्स के लिस्ट निकाले अच्छे अच्छे. और फिर मैं चेन्नई गया था. मुझे ऐसे थोड़े पैसे लग गए पिक्चर विक्चर में काम करके ना. तो फर्स्ट सैलरी में मैं वहाँ पे बहुत बढ़िया लाइब्रेरी था. जेके के सब बुक्स और ये सब खजाना मैंने सब समझ रहा लोड कर लिया ऐसे.
दैट्स क्रेजी. सो यू रेड जेके, यू रेड हिज बुक्स एज अपोज्ड टू लिसनिंग टू हिम, राइट?
या आई आल्सो लिसन टू हिज लाइक यू नो लेक्चर्स एंड ऑल.
दर्द होना शुरू हो जाता है. ही सो शार्प. वो ही डज नॉट लीव अ थॉट. बार बार उस पर वापस आता रहता है, आता रहता है, आता रहता है. एंड इज लाइक आई होप यू आर नॉट गेटिंग बोर्ड, एंड देन गोज ऑन फर्दर.
ब्रो इट्स यू नो इट्स to listen to him also, no, you should have a lot of, you know, what's called a passion. Passion to learn something, you know. Like you have to be basically, you know, I don't know and I want to know,
right?
You know, and very like curious, very questioning, you know. He like it's very crazy, you know. What I understood from his way of doing it is like, you know, there is this friend whom you have never met. Okay. And you call him. Okay. And he's only talking to you through phone. He can't help you in life. He can't do anything about your problems, bro. But he can talk to you. You know. So yeah. JK's way of speaking, you know, is like that. It's like someone is calling you.
Yeah.
Your old friend who's trying to help you through talking. You know. And it's like a friend-to-friend conversation rather than, you know, it's like we all investigating and, you know, together aisa. So it's good, you know. I find it's one of best, you know, one of best teachers. And I like the way, you know, he don't like to be quoted. And
he's very against organized religion or calling him a guru.
Yeah.
In fact, he does not even use the word I. उसके आफ्टर अ सर्टन पॉइंट
स्पीकर.
हाँ, इज लाइक द स्पीकर. स्पीकर मैन चोत यू. बट इट्स कमिटमेंट टू द आइडिया दैट इट्स लाइक ये मेरा ही प्रिंसिपल है, मेरे को टीचर मत मानो. स्टार्ट्स फॉलोइंग इट. द सेज द स्पीकर एंड यू, व्हिच आई थिंक इज वंडरफुल. बिकॉज आई मीन आई हैव लिसन टू ओशो ऑल्सो, एंड आई थिंक ओशो इज ऑल्सो फैंटास्टिक. एंड आई लिसन टू ओशो इन हिंदी, एंड ही इज ग्रेट इन हिंदी, राइट? बट in Osho, not to compare, just to give an insight, because they're roughly, they're each other's contemporaries. There is a lot of I, main aisa kar raha hu, main ye kar raha hu, main wo kar raha hu. Krishnamurti was so dedicated to it that he started to remove himself completely, to the point where it's like ye hai samne, ab tum dekh lo tumhe isse kya karna hai. And you're like, what do I do now? Listen to another one, move on with my life, or try to implement this very difficult change that this man is proposing? Because all of the things he proposes are just difficult ways of looking at reality, but the right ways.
Yeah, man, I feel, you know, in my life also it was very important to, you know, like find JK. You know, because at a time I was in chaos, bro, like from, you know, I didn't know about ideologies, concepts, theories, you know, and I've been following them and I was unaware about it, you know. Like I was asleep, you know. And it really helped me to make like beautiful music, basically. You know,
right.
Like music without corrupting or without competition. Because there is a lot in rap scene, bro, like, you know, everyone is trying to be the best, they have competition, and there is no art, there is no beauty, there is no, like, you know, corrupted basically. So it helped me look at it, you know, and do something about it, you know.
Hmm.
Like understand what's going on around.
Right.
And, like, you know, मैं जब भी ऐसा था पहले कि you know I used to go like revolution, you know, like I didn't know revolution, you know, right? अभी भी मुझे पता नहीं है भाई क्या है ना, मैं भी अभी भी सीख ही रहा हूँ.
Right.
But you know, like back in the days, you feel like rebelling against something is revolution.
Yeah.
You know, like I say, you know, कि ये पूरा दुनिया है ना conspiracies में, बहुत सारा conspiracies है. This is Illuminati conspiracy, right?
Right.
Okay. और ऐसा बोलते हैं कि you know the rich guys, the people who are educated, वो लोग ऐसे ये करते हैं ना, like they work for evils, you know.
Yeah. हाँ हाँ.
ऐसा. So basically मेरे को ऐसा understanding हुआ कि है ना इतने सारे लोग हैं दुनिया में, ठीक है. There are scientists, okay, who are working day and night for people, okay, and they don't work for iPhones and stuff. There are people like that also, right, in the system, okay, who get educated and do good things.
Right.
You know, they are not just bad people who are just fucking the world up, right? Huh.
Well, talking about that, in the new song, Shambhala Bars, right, tumhara ek video aata hai jiske andar tum ga rahe ho, tum rap kar rahe ho, right, you Akhilesh, doing that. And your face is sort of like just in the contours, pehle black and white hota hai. Piche ek, there is an infinite, kya bolenge, montage chal raha hai of, I don't know what place that is, but it's just like, agar tum Hindustan ke andar kahin pe bhi ruk jao, theek hai, aisa nahi hota, Google Earth se ek jagah pe top jao, and you just start going forward, right? Eventually you will encounter civilization, aur wahan nadi ke aaspaas kooda bhi hai, ye bhi hai, wo bhi hai. So people would expect ki, oh, it's a rap video, right? So iske andar matlab khoobsurat wadiyan dikhengi, ye banda kuch trip kar raha hoga, or it's like something else. But the fact that there is trash in a rap video, right? It is so weird to imagine ki wo cheez hai. But yeah. I mean, now that I've listened to the lyrics, I think that's the message of the song as well. Yeah. But as anyone watching, like, ye kya ho raha hai? You know what I mean? Because they will get confused. They are expecting like nice vistas and khoobsurati and Hindustan ka bada achha portrait. Right, but then your video shows another picture completely.
Yeah, bro. The song is called Shambhar Bars.
Yes.
Okay, so Shambhar means 100.
Yes.
Okay, and bars is like, you know, the count.
Right.
4 beats, 1 bar. So, aise 100 lines sab pakad lo. 100 lines ka wo aisa rap hai. Aur usme matlab hamara mera aisa hai na, I do start every project with zero money.
Yeah.
You know, like no equipment, like and nothing.
Right.
Like I start with like a pen and paper.
Right.
Okay. And music I create on my, you know, my friends create on laptop.
Huh.
So, you know, my friends like make beats on laptops.
Huh.
So aisa wo bhi, you know, like uska kaam ka paisa hai.
Huh.
Hai na? But basically investment hai na.
Huh.
Investment kuch nahi hai.
Huh.
Wo video maine phone pe shoot kiya hai. Theek hai. और मेरे फेवरेट स्पॉट पे, लाइक यू नो फ्रॉम सिटी, मेरे घर के नीचे से चालू होता है.
हाँ.
और मैं जाता हूँ यहाँ पे चिल करने, लाइक यू नो, लाइक हम लोग बचपन से जा रहे हैं बांगोड़ा लेक करके, विहार लेक करके जगह है.
हाँ.
वहाँ पे तो वहाँ का वीडियो है, ठीक है.
हाँ.
ऐसे और मतलब सिटी से मैं जंगल की तरफ बढ़ रहा हूँ, पूरा टाइम लैप्स वैसा है, ऐसा है ना, सिंपल.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah. और मतलब मेरे को ऐसा है ना, जगह मगा नहीं चाहिए था, मतलब यू नो, लाइक आई डोंट वांट यू टू लुक एट मी सी कि अरे व्हाट ब्रांड इज वेयरिंग, व्हाट शूज इज वेयरिंग, यू नो. आई हैव रिटन ऑल माय लाइंस विद ऑल माय हार्ट एंड यू नो ऑल माय हार्ड वर्क रिसर्च लाइक रियल वेल एंड यू नो एंड आई वांट यू टू लिसन. सो आई लाइक रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स, यू नो, वीडियो एंड ऑल, इट वॉज जस्ट फॉर यू नो प्रेजेंटिंग. Like it is there, like if you want visuals, there are visuals.
Right, right. But एक और गाने को पैकेज करने का.
हाँ, I want you to listen. And
right.
I have seen like hip hop, no, has taught me to jugaad.
Yeah.
Like reggae has also taught me to jugaad.
Yeah.
But hip hop, no, is like उसमें तो मुझे बहुत सारा है ना, जैसे first बीट्स जैसे बनती है हिप हॉप बीट्स, आपको पता ही होगा, स्क्रैच से बनती है.
राइट.
है ना. से बूट्स एंड कैट्स एंड
वो ड्रमर, बीटबॉक्सिंग का फर्स्ट लेसन है,
ड्रमर नहीं है, बूट्स एंड कैट्स से उसने जुगाड़ कर लिया. ठीक है. सो इफ आई डोंट हैव अ वीडियो, ओके, व्हाट डू आई डू? जुगाड़ ब्रो.
हाँ.
Okay, I have my own intelligence, my way to do it. And
you just film the dogs on this property and you make a fun song called Madhaj Rap, and there you have it.
There is this very crazy artist I have been listening to. It's called Dan Bull.
Huh.
You know, like he makes very interesting, like he raps on games and all basically now. But first he used to make like content, you know. So, uska ek bahut interesting hai. Save the world in 1 minute, aisa kuch to gaana hai. You know. So he has made a song of 1 minute and he's telling everything about saving the world.
That's crazy.
And it's very simple. He's just sitting at his home. Like, ghar pe hi kar raha hai, gas band kar raha hai, tap band kar raha hai. You know, he's taking his cycle. He's sitting at his home and playing video games.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Like, aisa. Like, really intelligent.
Yeah.
Like, intelligent, you know, it doesn't need to be like bling bling, save the world, survive, show the world,
yeah,
I'm saving it, you know, and you do this, you kill him, you kuch nahi, simple, ghar pe baith ke kaise karne hai.
Jo ye baat to hai, like what bedroom producers and like sound samplers are changing now is that really creativity is born from constraint. You give a man 50 lakh rupees to shoot a music video, he's gonna make the most absurd shit happen. Fuck. Right, you know, but like you give him 50 rupees, like मैं समोसा खा लूँगा इसका और अपने दोस्त को खिला दूँगा, बाकी सब कुछ इज़ व्हाटएवर वी हैव. राइट, आई वॉन्ट टू रिटर्न टू, हम लोग क्लाइंबिंग करने के लिए गए थे, यू वर देयर, राइट, यू वर सिटिंग ऑन वन ऑफ द बॉटम रॉक्स, हम सब क्लाइंबिंग कर रहे थे, उस दिन मैंने बहुत क्लाइंबिंग करी, दो बार कर ली, मैं कभी दो बार नहीं करता, फटी पड़ी थी एकदम, राइट, एंड आई वॉज डिसेंटली सेडेटेड, तो मैं देख रहा था कि तुम वहाँ बैठे हुए हो एंड यू आर अ नोटबुक, राइट, यू वर सिटिंग ऑन अ रॉक, यू आर अ नोटबुक एंड यू आर ट्राइंग टू la 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 la, I said, you were, I saw you mumbling, not exactly mouthing fully, like some lyrics, and that got me curious about your writing process. Does it like aisa hota hai ki maybe you go outdoors somewhere and epiphany hits you, so wherever you are you're like, let me try to come up with a rhyme. What is that process like?
It's different all the time, you know. Every time I do it, it's a problem, you know.
You're trying to solve a problem, right? Yeah. Which is what you mentioned this conversation se pehle.
Yeah, yeah. Ki, you know, ki every time I do it, every bar, you know, it's mathematically a problem.
Right.
And to create it as a sentence, perfect grammar, you know, rhyme it. There is this stress words. There's so much in poetry, you know.
Right.
So it takes me, you know, every time I look it, take like different ideas to do it. Like my basic way, I share this with people, you know, what I do is, first though I, you know, find rhymes, okay, make points, and find rhymes, like jaise samajh le asafal akal dhar, ye sab rhyme likha, and then I try to create sentence out of that.
Crazy.
This is very basic. This is very basic. You know, this is like when I don't have. I am exhausted. So
right,
what I will do, you know. But basically, lines, best songs come to you like that. They don't have pattern. They don't have like anything. They come to you like that. Like
interesting.
Bam.
Spontaneity. Mein.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I know ki maine May wala podcast suna tha. By the way, fantastic podcast, right? May is a legend. She was mentioning how you used to write poetry as a kid. So full disclaimer, I've been writing poetry since I was in 7th grade as well. And I've written a lot of poetry, taught poetry as well. So I also recommend people to recommend this. You start with the very obvious rhyme, hymn, crime, right? Rhyme, you know, histamine, right?
Yeah.
Is tarah se. And then I came across this article on Paul McCartney. He was saying ki, yesterday, that famous song by the Beatles, yesterday, right? So usne, the way he wrote it is exactly like what you're describing. It's like, lovely legs. You've got such crazy lovely legs. Wo jo dhancha tha, just getting that melody down to a bunch of words, eventually became this very prophetic song that we now know as Yesterday. Right? So it's just crazy that on the outside, what looks like absolute, matlab kaise mirik, matlab kitni badhiya cheez hai, is just made by a simple mathematical blocks. Ki pehle aise, pehle aise, pehle aise, and then you build a song on that, right? Like, so you do the math first and then you add the art. Is it something like that?
The process, bro, it's always different, okay?
Huh.
Like, if sometimes I have to do work on Carnatic rhythms or any rhythm.
Okay? Carnatic rhythms.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, they're very complicated. They have spaces and a lot of stuff, bro. So, I have to do it, like, totally ulta. I have to write the last line first.
Why is that?
because they have sums, you know, like the end, the dha is like the end. And you, in that, no, you have to know there are every alphabet, it's counted, okay? And at the end, you have to know where you are taking them, okay? So if I know the conceptually that I'm going to end it on this,
right,
I can find words, and then I can find words which fit in meter, and then I can arrange them accordingly. So always, you know, if I'm working to something too very hard, I have to go backwards.
Interesting. Know? Yeah.
Many times, you know, like many times I also do, like, you know, I write like between things. Like, I know that the seventh line of the story is going to be this.
Huh.
You know, the first line is going to be this. Aisa to, you know, I can't like, you know, think ki, if order mein nahi ja raha hai mera dimag, if it's coming like from between, I can place it anywhere. Just I write it randomly and then I place it like.
So basically, you're using Carnatic structures to inform how your raps eventually happen, right? Because what I read about you on Wild City was you use conical rhythms. I hope I'm not getting that wrong.
Yeah,
right.
Conical.
And then I researched what kya hota hai. So it's something like you count the taal in your hand.
Yeah.
As you're rapping.
Yeah.
Right. I haven't seen that happen anywhere else in India. All I know about is there is this one guy, he does Carnatic guitar.
No, there is another rapper, I guess from Sri Lanka.
Huh. Also does the same thing.
Yeah.
South Indian Carnatic music pe, taal
yeah,
pe.
Yeah.
So when you go meet, say, other MCs and rappers, right? And you see that for them, it's just basically time signature pe rap kar diya. How do you compare, like, what is that interaction like?
See, bro, like, you know, they have their own beauty, first of all.
For sure.
You know, they have found their way out and stuff, you know. But they don't know music. They have not learned music.
Right.
Okay. Like, they know music in, like, their grooves, their genetic grooves. That's also music. Everything is definitely music. Like,
got
you
it.
Walk and aisa, ye sab. But, like, you know, when you grow up, you learn, you go into it. Like, you understand. If you don't say it sa, okay, you can call it something else. Like, you can make it yours.
Right.
I mean, but you have to dig in. Like, understand how, what are these seven notes? Understand what are rhythms? How it's related to human.
Right.
You know, and everything, it's like, it's deep, you know, it's spiritual, it's deep. And it has every subject, like, you know. Basically, when you learn Carnatic music, you learn how to go on like, how to take a rocket to moon.
Right.
Basically, you know, it's simple, but it's that complex. So basically, you know, tum sab prepare karte ho. Hai na? Ki yahan se main rocket leke itne time mein niklunga, main itne time mein moon pe pahunchunga, main itna time idhar rukunga.
Right.
Hai na? सब कुछ कैलकुलेट करते हो
हाँ.
हम रिदम इसमें भी कैलकुलेट करते हैं सब कुछ
हाँ.
इतने टाइम में इतना होगा इसमें इतना होएगा
हाँ.
इसमें ये स्पीड जाएगा इसमें
right.
स्पीड लो होएगा यू नो सो इट्स द जर्नी कैन कैलकुलेट द जर्नी
राइट
डिफरेंट डिफरेंट थिंग्स आल्सो लाइक और भी बहुत सारी चीज़ें मैथ्स भी सीखने मिलता है साइंस सीखने मिलता है ना फिजिक्स सीखने
जैसे कि मतलब There is this playlist on Spotify called Focus Raga,
yeah,
which I play all the time, which has music from Ali Akbar Khan, Hari Prasad Chaurasia, apne 10-15 aur log hain whose names I've now forgotten. But coming back to what you were saying about pauses and just how I don't think you can classify that music in any category. And for some reason, listening to sitar, which is supposed to, again, you know, stir your soul, makes me focus so much. Which, you know, addresses what you're saying about the different moods, right? Aisa hota na, matlab, what I know about you is you grew up in like a family that trained in classical music, right? Your sister trained at least.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So you would steal her notes or like what? Like how did you come across this?
Blessed, it comes directly, like without even asking, you know. It's there, like, you know. When I wake up, when I was a kid, I woke up with her voice. She was riyazing in the morning. So unconsciously it is there.
Yeah.
You know, daily it went in my ears and stayed there, you know. And also when I started learning flute and stuff, so she helped me, you know, she helped me like with lots of understanding like raga, understanding gamaks, meads, the ornaments of, you know.
The success video of the festival that you guys did, Swadesi Mela, has you playing the flute. When I read that, I was like, "Huh, interesting." मुझे नहीं पता था कि यार अगले फ्लूट बजाता है। अरे
वो मैं ना ऐसे ही, वो तो एक्चुअली है ना थोड़ा सा, अगर कोई प्रोफेशनल फ्लूटिस्ट सुनेगा तो हंस देगा ब्रो मेरे पे ना, डेफिनेटली।
To the average listener, and I would say that I'm slightly different than the average listener, क्योंकि मैं एटलीस्ट तुम्हें पता होता है थ्रेशोल्ड, तुम अगर एक गाने में 4-5 इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स पहचान पा रहे हो, you're like better than the average listener. That's what I feel. But for me, it was very pleasant. Yeah. Not that it's not like it, oh my god, Akhilesh ne kya flute bajaya, but the fact that you played the flute, right?
Yeah.
I like to see,
I just bought like a new, I just brought a new silver flute, you know, so that was my first recording on with silver flute.
Do you want to maybe like sit aware in a place in your, like in sometime in life jahan pe aise pahadon ke andar maybe there are a bunch of sheep and playing the flute like that?
Sheep?
Yeah, aise hota na, shepherds play the flute, that's what I've...
Your black sheep, go call your baba.
हाँ ब्रो, अच्छा उससे याद आया मेरे को ब्रो, सो आई वाज सर्चिंग टू थिंग्स, नंबर वन यू नो सारथी वाज ऑन माय इंग्लिश पॉडकास्ट राइट, आई वाज सर्चिंग एमसी मवाली ऑन ट्विटर, आई केम अक्रॉस दिस ट्वीट फ्रॉम सारथी हिमसेल्फ, इज लाइक यू नो हैव यू हर्ड डू यू नो एनी रैपर हु कैन रैप टू 7x6, आई थिंक दैट वॉज द बीट, और 7x8 राइट टाइम सिग्नेचर ऑन मुंबई राइट, He's like, only MC Mawali can pull it off. ठीक है, तो मैंने वो गाना दोबारा सुना, मैंने वो गाना 100 से ज़्यादा बार सुना, I love that song. I've lived in Mumbai 8 months in my life, but I enjoyed it so much. Then I came across this other song that you made for Kingfisher, right?
Yeah.
About sort of like a Mumbai anthem.
Yeah.
You are born and brought up in Andheri East. तो बड़ा मुश्किल होता है किसी शहर के अंदर रह के उसे क्रॉनिकल करना, उसके बारे में एक गाना बना देना, right? Like do you see Mumbai as a city that you constantly get inspiration from, ekdam poetic shahar hai, like what is that like for you? I can do that for my city barely, like I can write a few lines, but
bro, I can write on anything, I can write on this grass, you know, I can write on this mic recording me, you know, so for
sapno kashor SM58.
yeah. So, you know, like that project to are like different projects totally, you know.
Yeah.
They're different worlds totally.
Yeah. What was the brief that he gave you? What was he trying to create?
Bro, that was, he sent me the beat.
Huh?
No, not send me the beat, like, he just like, you know, explained me, you know, he was writing 7.
Huh.
Okay. So he explained me basically, I guess in numbers.
Huh.
You know, like how he is divided. Maybe first though he didn't told me anything. He told me ki there is this song you have to write in 7.
Right.
मेरे को इतना याद है bro, अभी इतना ना इतना time हो गया उसको.
हाँ, it's 2018 में आया था वो तो.
2018.
More arriving 2019 में आया था, 2018 में आया था.
नहीं, पर record बहुत पहले हुआ था.
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा.
Record बहुत पहले हुआ था, निकलने से तीन चार साल पहले record हुआ था.
Fuck.
हाँ.
हाँ.
तो मतलब मैंने बोला कि क्या है ना, चैलेंज है ना, इंटरेस्टिंग है, चैलेंज है, और मैंने भाई को बोला था कि नो आई विल ट्राई, यू नो कि आई हैव जस्ट लर्न्ड इट, सो यू नो आई ट्राइड एंड इवन आई लाइक्ड इट, मेरे को खुद को पसंद आया ब्रो, ऐसा बहुत कम होता है ना, मेरे खुद को पसंद आया काम, तो वो हुआ. And first half aisa, and then we had to do like few more sessions, you know, aisa.
Right. Let's talk about why Swadesi always announces the name of the song at the start of the song.
So, like, you know, hum log ko farak nahi hai, you know, this there should be like an entertainment, totally entertainment thing.
Right.
You know, and like, there are many people who, you know, don't know the song. Many new listeners, okay, who just basically just go and they drink and they stand. You know, they are listening.
Right.
You know, I appreciate they come and listen. But you know, उनको भी ऐसे aware करना होता है कि क्या है, कौन सा गाना बज रहा है ना, कुछ पता नहीं क्या चल रहा है, क्या बज रहा है ना, ऐसा. और बहुत बार क्या होता है कि हम इंस्ट्रूमेंटल्स चेंज कर देते हैं, ठीक है,
ऑफ योर सॉन्ग्स,
हाँ हमारा एक बंदा, हम में से कोई और बंदा है ठीक है,
हाँ.
और वो ये हो गया है मतलब एब्सेंट है गिग के लिए,
हाँ.
वो गाना अभी, वो गाना तो हम नहीं कर सकते अभी, दो दिन गाने में
right.
तो उसका इंस्ट्रूमेंटल चेंज करके यू नो ऐसा सब, तो लोगों को पता चले कि अलग इंस्ट्रूमेंटल है पर यही हाँ. गाना है ना, ऐसा
समझा
ऐसे. और हम में भी है ना एक्चुअली स्टेज पे जब भी रहते हैं तभी बहुत सारे गाने रहते हैं यार, मतलब मेरे लिए तो लाइक यू नो मैनी मैनी सॉन्ग्स लाइक आई गो फर्स्ट ओके एंड लाइक बहुत सांस चली जाती है एडलिप में भी, समझ रहे
हो, आई कैन इमेजिन डायफ्राम ब्रीदिंग तो नेचुरल बन गई होगी अब तक.
या सो जो ट्रैक लिस्ट होती है ना, मतलब मैं स्टार्टिंग में 5 सॉन्ग्स का मैं देखता हूँ कि अरे ये है गाना है, ये है गाना, उसके बाद मैं लॉस्ट हो जाता हूँ, फिर मेरे को देखना भी नहीं है नीचे है ना, तो फिर मतलब तभी कोई और बोलता है कि अरे ये गाना है अभी है ना.
मैं समझ सकता हूँ यार, जैसे बॉब डिलन जैसे लोग हैं जिन्होंने हजारों गाने लिखे हैं, कह रहे हैं हम भूल ही जाते हैं हमने कौन से गाने लिखे हैं, व्हिच इज अपेरेंटली अ वेरी नेचुरल फिनोमेनन बाय हाउ यू आर डिस्क्राइबिंग. अब पेंडेमिक में तुम्हारी भी कुछ गिग्स हुई थी राइट, एक बहुत ही ज़्यादा द फैक्ट दैट वी आर सिटिंग इन ब्यूटिफुल धौज राइट नाउ राइट एंड यू केम टू दिस पार्ट ऑफ दिल्ली ताकि हम ये कर पा रहे हैं इज अ टेस्टमेंट टू द सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइफ यू लिव राइट. नाउ आई नो अबाउट स्वदेशी ट्रैक्स, आई नो दैट स्वदेशी इज नॉट मेरली अ रैप हिप हॉप ग्रुप, इट ऑल्सो एक्चुअली practices what it preaches right which is actually spend time in outdoors and also introduce others to the outdoors right
yeah.
where the magic happens where you can do stuff like have no stimulating objects in the background and just enjoy yourself. So us sense ke andar how did you come across Delhi Climbs, Dhauj, these men and just the outdoors in general right
bro? So you know, I got a call from Jamie.
Huh.
Like, he had a very common friend.
Huh.
Called Prando.
Huh.
Pranav. And from, like, through him, you know, Prando is, like, really, really, like, you know, good friend and very nice guy, you know.
Right.
So, I usually get lots of calls, you know, from people, ki are aaja, you just come here, we do this, we do that. You know, like I get called from Satans also, bro. Like you come.
Satan or Satan?
Shaitan, Shaitan.
Shaitan se call aata. Mere ko bench Satan se call aa raha hai climbing karne ke liye.
Bhai, Shaitan se call aate hai, bolte hai ki kya hai tum kitne mein bikoge, hai na?
Achha.
Sab alag alag calls aate hai, bro. I've met weird people, you know.
Right.
Like weird, like people like coming to me and saying, you know, you get converted into LGBTQ.
Huh.
Everyone has their motto.
Right.
Everyone is like a zombie with information and they want to feed you, right?
Right.
So, you know, I feel very scared when I get called and all. So first I got called from, you know, Jami and he was like, there is this festival, we do it in Leh.
Huh.
And, you know, and we would like to invite you, you know, aisa. So, you know, I was like, wow, it's Leh. You know, I've never been there.
Huh.
First though, I want to go. I can't miss this opportunity. Okay. And then it's like, you know, step back. What the fuck? What should I do?
Huh.
So I just told him, called him up and told Jamie, you know, Jamie, you drop me a mail.
Right.
Okay. You drop me a mail. Like, if you want me to perform for half an hour, this is what you want to get. Like, ye charges hai. Ye hai, wo isko maine sab. मतलब है ना ये कर दिया जैमी इज लाइक कॉल पे लाइक वटा मेल वेल यू जस्ट कम है ना ऐसा ऐसा एंड आई डोंट नो बी अबाउट बोल्डरिंग ब्रो
कुछ भी नहीं मतलब
कुछ जीरो
सो फार इन दिस पॉइंट इन योर लाइफ यू एट दिस पॉइंट व्हेन यू हैव जस्ट नॉट इवन मेट हिम यू हैव जस्ट गॉन आउटडोर्स मुंबई के बाहर गया है ना आउटस्कर्ट्स में
यस आउटडोर्स गया हूँ मैं मतलब ऐसा और मतलब कुछ नहीं किया है मैंने ना ऐसा बोल्डरिंग का क्लाइंबिंग वाइम्बिंग का ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं पता है मेरे को सो यू नो दिस गाय लाइक ऐसा ऐसा देन प्रांडो यू नो माय फ्रेंड ही टेल्स मी कि अरे माय फ्रेंड जैमी मस्ट हैव कॉल्ड यू ऐसा ऐसा मतलब प्रांडो इट्स योर फ्रेंड
पहले क्यों नहीं बताया
देन इट्स लाइक वेरी गुड रेफरेंस यू नो लाइक स्ट्रांग रेफरेंस लाइक सो ही वाज सेइंग ब्रो डोंट मिस ऑन दैट इट्स रियली अमेजिंग ऐसा वैसा यू नो एंड आई वाज लाइक रेडी आई एम गोइंग एंड आई केम हियर लाइक आई केम टू सुरू four years back
right
you know so like kya ho gaya hai bro like life mein changes ho gaye bro like
so climbing came to your life
yeah
uske baad has it informed your songs your art like kya badla hai
बहुत कुछ बदला है यार. मतलब जैसे मुझे लगता है ना, देर वॉज इस टाइम व्हेन आई वॉज स्टडिंग एंड रीडिंग अबाउट स्टफ एंड व्हेन आई वेंट आउट नो व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड ट्रैवलिंग, इट्स अ टाइम व्हेन आई एक्सपीरियंस थिंग यू नो लाइक देर इज लाइक वेरी वास्ट डिफरेंस इन थिंग्स लाइक दैट.
या
सो लाइक व्हेन आई इसमें तो हम लोग ऐसे जा रहे थे नेचर में, बाहर जा रहे थे ना स्वदेशी ट्रैक्स में,
right.
बहुत सारे ट्रैक जाते थे हम लोग सह्याद्री में तो यू नो बैक टू बैक.
एंड इन ऑन द वे यू वुड हैव थिंग्स लाइक मे बी योर रैपिंग जगलिंग, मतलब कुछ कुछ चीज़ें चलती रहती थी अपनी. एक जैसे बेसिकली
पोएट्रीज
क्या बोलते हैं वैगाबॉन्ड या फिर नोमैडिक, एक जो टोली जा रही होती है राइट, वेर यूर लाइक लेट्स गेट अवे फ्रॉम मुंबई फॉर अ वाइल एंड सी व्हाट इट हैज़ टू ऑफर. ब्रो एक काम कर, हाँ ये कर दे और मेरी टी शर्ट अपनी टी शर्ट लेके उस पर लगा दे.
थोड़ा सा ना अपन
हाँ
एक ब्रेक भी ले सकते हैं ना.
हाँ ठीक है ठीक है, अब ऐसे बारिश तेज हो गई ले लेते हैं ठीक है. तो विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक एंड विल बी राइट बैक.
एक क्विक शाउट आउट अपनी कोहोर्ट बेस्ड कोर्स के लिए जो हम राइटिंग पे सिखाने वाले हैं, व्हिच इज हैपनिंग इन लेट अक्टूबर. बहुत सारे लोगों ने इस चैनल के माध्यम से जॉब्स हासिल करी हैं एंड पीपल हैव मेड सीरियस प्रोग्रेस इन देयर राइटिंग जर्नीज. इफ़ यू वांट टू टेक दैट फॉरवर्ड, मैं एक स्पेशल कोहोर्ट बेस्ड कोर्स पढ़ाता हूँ. आई हैव टॉट द फर्स्ट बैच विद astounding results and now I'm teaching another batch which is happening in late October. तो उसकी जानकारी प्राप्त करने के लिए including क्या modules होंगे, हम किस तरह से Twitter को leverage करके तुम्हें एक बढ़िया online writer बनाएंगे and give you the tools to build a writing and publishing habit for all your life, ये सब बातें जानने के लिए you can sign up for my emailing list at writinghabit.in जहाँ पर तुम्हें ये सब updates कुछ दिनों में मिलने शुरू हो जाएंगे. So if you're interested you can definitely check that out and enrollments will open shortly. ठीक है, now back to the podcast.
So back after the break, now in the rain with Akhilesh aka MC Mawali. Bro, you were talking about how several musicians and people you know who are cool come from Jiddu Krishnamurti's unnamed schools, जिसके बारे में मुझे कोई आइडिया नहीं था कि Krishnamurti had schools where his way of life was propounded. Could you talk a little bit more about that, कि जिस तरह के लोग तुम्हें मिले?
First though, I didn't know about the schools also. I found it through like, you know, watching documentaries on YouTube and, you know, I found out there is some school things and then also I found out few lectures he gave in the schools, like not in his schools, but in many schools about, you know, way of teaching, what should be the way, you know, like.
He gave lectures to students or teachers?
Small kids. You know, like not like
Krishnamurti was teaching kids,
like a conversation with kids, you know.
Oh, that's still crazy. I had no idea,
bro. Yeah, in one of that, no, he definitely he doesn't like himself to be quoted.
Yes,
but he said like the solution to the world is uncondition the adults and don't condition the kids.
That's crazy,
you know. And you know there was this another video I saw about his school on how they teach kids and very basic, and then the first guy I knew who learned from JK school was Sarthi.
Yeah, Sarthi Korwar, who you featured on Mumbai.
Yeah,
है ना उसकी album. हाँ, right.
Yeah, फिर मैं और भी दोस्त लोग को मिला ना. So these guys like you know.
Yeah.
I feel you know they have different vibe. They have like, you know,
yeah, off camera you were mentioning
with problems.
Off camera you were mentioning ki us school ke andar, in these schools, what is common is if the child wants to learn about leaves, patton ke bare mein seekhna hai. So instead of saying read these five books on nature, they actually make you go out in nature and collect 10 kinds of leaves and write about them.
Yes, exactly.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Imagine like specializing in sticks or like for that matter, the fungi that you see on the floor, kuch bhi ho sakta hai. Wow, like, so I'm just wondering, like, what's the impact of getting kids to choose on their own? What if they choose some really absurd shit?
No, like, what I feel, no, like, every child is born with a solution to the world.
Right.
You know, like an antidote, no?
Huh.
If you see, like, you know, mushrooms maybe, like, fungus, no?
Uh-huh.
Every time a fungus is born, it's born with an update. Right.
That's absolutely true.
It's right. Born with new information to survive and all that, no?
Right.
So every child is born with a solution and the talent he has is a solution to the world. It can give, like, it can create something like free electricity, you know?
Right.
It can solve the problem of hunger. If we don't condition them, You know, if you don't tell them to, you have to be this and see what they are coming with. You know, and like let it grow, you know. Like let things grow as they want to grow.
What are some ways that you are trying to get rid of your own conditioning?
There are many. I feel no, the myself is the biggest conditioning, right?
Ahankar,
MC Mawali, MC wo ye, samajh rahe, sab usme hi aata hai. Matlab it is useful.
Sure.
You know, it is useful to communicate.
Like, because you also have to be an individual in this world.
Yeah, like it can, names can be anything. Like I can just be like call you like, you know, like K. You know, I call me M, you call me J. Like, you know, it can be any number also. Like I call you 1, 2, 3.
Fir hum secret service ke agents ho jayenge
sare. 1, 2, 3. Aisa kuch nahi hota bro. Matlab abhi bhi hum ho sakte hai na, koi bhi naam ke saath mein secret service.
Pani zyada aa raha hai kya idhar?
Nahi aa raha bro.
Theek hai, theek hai.
Yeah. So, you know, mujhe lagta hai ki ये सब मैटर नहीं करता ब्रो, मतलब है ना.
हैव यू वॉच्ड किड्स नेक्स्ट डोर?
नो.
एक कार्टून आता था उसके अंदर देयर वर दीज किड्स, उनमें बच्चे थे 4 और एक आइसक्रीम वाला था जो बच्चों से प्यार करता था, नॉट इन सम पीडोफाइल सेंस, लाइक एक्चुअली ही वाज लाइक अ फ्रेंडली गाय टू द किड्स एंड दे लव्ड आइसक्रीम. पेरेंट्स क्या करते हैं, बोलते हैं बहनचो आइसक्रीम मत खाओ, क्योंकि आइसक्रीम क्यों नहीं खाओ, क्योंकि गंदी होती है, व्हाटएवर, राइट? अब हम बात कर सकते हैं शुगर अच्छा है बुरा है, बट लाइक फॉर दिस कार्टून, फॉर द सेक ऑफ दिस कार्टून, the adults got pissed off, so they shrunk number one in this, they shrunk this ice cream wala in size. He's like, in bade logo ke aisi ki taisi. So they made a gang, right? And they call themselves KND, Kids Next Door, right? He became number one, his protege became number two, number three, number four. And that's how they spoke to each other, ki number one ab hum ye karne ja rahe hain, number two hum ye karne ja rahe hain. And it's crazy that, you know, you reduce your individual upbringings to like, hum ek squad ke andar, we're just like members, we're serving a higher purpose than ourselves, which is to fuck the adults up. But it serves to prove that, you know, maybe with like crews like yours, what they see, there is that sense of like, we all unite for a bigger purpose than ourselves.
I there is no bigger, okay, but you know, individually you are nothing, you know. There is like, we humans, no, we are like a social animal, right? And the problem with the society is, you know, we are no more like, you know, interacting and social, and you know, we don't build like a love in community in each other.
Right.
That's what hip hop and, you know, reggae music have taught us to come.
That's how they started as, first of all.
Yeah, they like to come together, love each other, respect each other, and you know, so basically, you know, it helped me, you know, take people out. Also, you know, have more than just like, you know, higher, like bigger. Like, we are not greater than normal people. You know, it's a very bad thing. To be superior, it is the most evil thing, bro.
Yes.
You know, to be like, I have climbed like more, no? I've spent like more time in nature, bro. I know more about the berries, no? So, you can't fuck with me. It's not that, bro. It's bad. You know, I feel, no, ki, bro, I am... Even though I've been in nature and all that, I feel alone, bro, you know. Like, everyone feels that. And I feel, you know, there are so many things I have common, which I feel. You know, I feel hunger, you know, I bleed, I smile, you know, I dance. There's so many things that are common, right? So I'm not different. I'm not different to what normal people are doing. So what I feel, you know, ki, whenever I meet someone, definitely he has something which I don't know. Every person has that, right? So it's very beautiful to know, to come with people together, and together we learn from each other. We don't teach or preach them to be like, you know, better, but we also learn, you know, from them.
Yeah.
To, you know, how to be, you know, how it is to feel like. We learn like how humans feel. How would I feel if I was there? Definitely, right? And, you know, I also feel like, you know, what I am grateful for. It's what I learned from looking at them working day and night. In once a year, they're coming for a track. You know, so I feel grateful I get time to spend. It's not that I am greater to spend time.
That's crazy.
You know?
नॉट दैट आई एम ग्रेटर, इट्स जस्ट दैट आई एम ग्रेटफुल. दो अलग बहुत ही वो हैं. एक एक चीज अहंकार बढ़ाती है, एक चीज जस्ट लाइक मेक्स यू ओके विद दिस. द फैक्ट दैट वी आर यू नो इवन सिटिंग इन दिस प्लेस, माय गॉड, यू नो आवर एंसेस्टर्स फकिंग टॉयल्ड, गॉट टू डिफरेंट सिटीज, हसल्ड, सो वी कैन समहाउ कम बैक टू आवर रूट्स. व्हाई यार हम यहां आ गए हैं.
या ब्रो, एंड यू नो क्लाइंबिंग ब्रो, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग लाइक इन माय लाइफ व्हिच केम, इट चेंज्ड एवरीथिंग. It changed literally everything, bro. Like, you know,
you didn't work out before particularly, aisa kuch workout wagera karna nahi,
kuch nahi. Main kabhi gym nahi gaya,
ha,
climbing gym nahi gaya. Main direct Suru Fest pocha, abhi boulders mein ko chadhaye gaye,
seedha boulder,
ha. Aur maine kabhi shoes nahi pehne the, climbing shoes, hai na.
Yeah, that's like operating on hard mode because you don't know what the fuck to expect.
Yeah, and basically, you know, I felt from inside, I felt very nice. Like when there is this fear of human, no, fear of falling. It's an inherent fear of human, of falling, okay? So when you climb and you accomplish, you take over that fear, bro, there is this, kya usko bolte hai? The, kya bolte hai, bro, jo chhutta hai?
Take.
Nahin, nahin, it, abdom... Abdominal. Nee.
Abdominal fluid? No. What?
Nee. Fuck.
Endorphins.
Endorphins.
Yes. Endorphins.
Yeah, bro.
Endorphin, bro. For sure. Matlab, aisa lagta hai tum koi bhi insaan ho sakte ho. The fact that you went up is great.
Yeah.
But now you have to fall.
Yeah, bro. Endorphins, bro. Like they... जब भी वो होता है ना, दैट्स लाइक गिव्स यू सो मच प्लेजर, यू नो,
राइट,
मजा आता है क्योंकि देयर इज सम एनिमल इनसाइड यू व्हिच इज पार्ट ऑफ इंटेलिजेंस,
राइट,
टू सर्वाइव, नो, टू क्लाइंब, यू सी लाइक सो मच फियर एंड फ्रॉम दैट फियर, नो, योर इंटेलिजेंस कम्स आउट, लाइक यू वांट टू सर्वाइव, देन यू वांट टू लिव, यू डोंट वांट टू थिंक, आई डोंट वांट टू थिंक व्हाट्स फक्ड इन माय लाइफ, आई जस्ट वांट टू लिव, यू नो, आई वांट टू गो अप देयर, यू नो, लाइक दैट.
Yeah.
So that feeling, no, like it takes you right at the present, right? When you imagine yourself, you know, wondering, like looking in the phone, wondering about something, and you know, and suddenly you see a snake. Samajh rahe? You
snap
find
back.
A direction to run.
Right.
Samajh rahe? You don't think, ki, "Arey fuck, which friend will come to help?" You know, like you danger jab bhi dikhta hai. I feel rock climbing, no, it gives me the fear, no?
Right.
It triggers my intelligence. It triggers my animal instinct. It triggers my way of surviving. It makes me aware, fast. Like all the JK teachings, no? Jamie and all have not been to that schools.
Right.
But they have lived it.
Experiential wisdom.
Yeah, they have lived. They have lived, you know, without listening to JK and all. They have lived the way,
yeah.
You know, and that's why I like this company more, you know, more than like I am able to climb or, you know, it's an achievement or people accomplish me. It's getting to have a community who listens, who shares deeper wisdom of life and understanding, you know.
I made some incredible friends at Delhi Climbs. I will say that me aur mere 3-4 dost yahan pe, we came in after the first lockdown sort of, and I was surprised to be so welcomed here, right? कंसिडरिंग कि हमें लगता है हम इस तरह के इंसान हैं, यहाँ अलग तरह के इंसान आएंगे, ये वो बट आई थिंक यू कैन रिकग्नाइज एंड अप्रिशिएट दिस. एनी ग्रुप यू डू डिफिकल्ट थिंग्स विद ऑटोमेटिकली बिकम्स योर कम्युनिटी. एनी ग्रुप यू जस्ट केम टू बी लाइक, अरे बैंड जो ऐसे, लाइक यू नो आई मीन, इफ यू जस्ट गैदर फॉर फन, लाइक लाइट फन, दैट्स अनदर थिंग. बट लाइक पीपल इन द मिलिट्री, यू नो, पीपल हु डू हार्ड स्टफ टुगेदर, मे बी लाइक सिख सर्विंग इन द गुरुद्वारा, एनीथिंग दैट रिक्वायर्स लाइक a communal effort, because when you're bouldering, kitne sare log cheer on kar rahe hote, are are kar le yahan kar, wahan kar, wahan kar, right?
Yeah.
And then you're very happy when the other person climbs. It is not a competitive activity at all, it's a very collaborative activity.
It's a communal sport,
right? It truly is, kyunki it does not, matlab it's like tumhare tribe ke itne sare members and they're saying are chadh ja. Every climb is an initiation ritual into what is possible,
yeah,
into like, you know, getting that look in your eye that everyone who knows has, you know, who's seen what is possible. How, like, I remember when I first used to climb, ek time pe hum bouldering karne gaye the, mere ko 36 attempt lage,
yeah,
36 attempts, couldn't do it. लेकिन रात भर ये सब लोग खड़े रहे फ्लैश लाइट लेके, करेगा करेगा करेगा. इवेंचुअली माय हैंड्स स्टार्टेड ब्लीडिंग. आई वाज लाइक आई कांट एनीमोर.
या
बट इट वाज ग्रेट. लाइक दीस पीपल हैड थिंग्स टू डू, यू नो, प्लेसेस टू गो टू. कोई दिल्ली से आए हुए थे, गुड़गांव से आए हुए थे, बट एवरीवन स्टेट सो दैट दिस नोविस किड कुड क्लाइंब. फॉर मी दैट मेंट द वर्ल्ड. नाउ यू कांट एक्सपेक्ट दैट समवेयर एल्स, बट हियर आई सॉ दैट.
या द लाइक यू नो इन आई हैव बीन टू लाइक मेनी डिफरेंट कम्युनिटीज, यू नो, एंड आई हैव स्पेंट टाइम विद देम. बट
सच एज लाइक कम्यून्स वगैरह में या कैसे,
मतलब बेबी बॉयज है ना, वैसे कम्युनिटीज है, म्यूजिशियंस की कम्युनिटीज है, है ना, फिर डिजाइनर्स,
राइट,
ऐसे साइकेडेलिक कम्युनिटीज है,
राइट,
मैनी मैनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ग्रुप ब्रो. बट द क्लाइंबिंग कम्युनिटी, नो, इट्स लाइक दिस, यू नो, दे लव ईच अदर. लाइक अभी एक बोल्डर पे दो जन का चल रहा है, ओके, कि यू नो दे आर ट्राइंग टू सॉल्व अ प्रॉब्लम. ओके, बाहर कोई कम्युनिटी में वैसा नहीं है. इट्स लाइक अ बैटल, नो, इट्स लाइक अ बीफ. क्लाइंबिंग में यू नो दे बोथ मोटिवेट ईच अदर टू क्लाइंब द सेम रॉक. देर इज, ऐसा नहीं है कि अरे से मैं से पहला चढ़ेगा, समझ रहा है ऐसे, बट देर इज दिस कि ये हो रहा है, किससे तो हो रहा है, समझ रहा
है. इट्स लाइक दे हैव टू ओवरकम द रॉक एज अपोज टू ईच अदर.
Yeah,
सारी दिक्कत आती है.
It's fun, dude. Like, you know, seeing your friend also climb, like, do it, do something. Like, oh, fuck, bro. Look at your muscles.
For sure, bro. Jaise ye Sahil is also here, right? Ek bar we came to, so we all work in a team together. We came to do a climb on one Sunday. Everyone took off their shirts. Everyone's doing climbs. I'm like, yeah, here, our team. You know, we can do all these like successful things in the podcast. Yeah. Wo alag hai. Wo remotely ho raha hai, Zoom pe ho raha hai, idhar ho raha hai. हम सारे आके पहाड़ चढ़ रहे हैं. फॉर लाइक आई डोंट थिंक वी रियलाइज दैट देर इज सच एन एंशिएंट इंस्टिंक्ट इन अस टू बिलोंग विद अदर्स.
या ब्रो, एंड ऑल्सो नो द क्लाइंबिंग ऑल्सो इज वेरी एंशिएंट फॉर अस ब्रो. लाइक बिफोर इन्वेंटिंग स्टेयर्स, इन्वेंटिंग एलिवेटर्स, लिफ्ट्स,
राइट,
व्हाट वी वर डूइंग, क्लाइंबिंग.
या
यू नो लाइक आर हैंड्स, like we can do a lot of things, draw, you know, a lot of things we can do with our hands and legs, but the most like perfect thing we can do is climb.
Yeah,
because it's made for that,
right?
You have been given your hands and legs, the finger holds, the grips, you can understand that on the rock,
right?
It's perfect for climbing, it's made for climbing.
Yeah, aur kisi species ke aise haath nahi hai jo itni cheeze itni barik, jaise jeweler ek wo kar leta hai. Like the fact that you can do that with your hands only is incredible. In fact, I listened to a podcast once on this health guy's channel, and he was talking about one of the guys came, he's like, so human beings, hame abhi tak lagta tha we were meant to walk.
Yeah.
Actually, we were meant to carry.
Yeah,
so our most natural state is to carry things.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, why is that? It's like, because आपने कोई शिकार पकड़ा, आप कोई लकड़ी काट के लेके जा रहे हो, आप किसी इंजर्ड को लेके जा रहे हो. वी कैन वॉक फॉर रियली लॉन्ग डिस्टेंसेज, बट वी कैन कैरी फॉर इवन लॉन्गर डिस्टेंसेज. दैट्स एट द हार्ट ऑफ द. सो इफ वी ऑल स्टार्ट कैरिंग हैवी लोड्स एंड लाइक जस्ट वॉकिंग, हमारे में और हमारे एंसेस्टर में कोई फर्क नहीं है.
यू
नो दैट्स द वे टू लिव. आई एम लाइक, ब्रो, दैट्स क्रेजी,
दैट्स ब्यूटीफुल. नो लाइक, यू नो, इट्स इन अस मैन, लाइक एवरीथिंग दैट्स. या ऑल्सो सेकेंड टाइम है ना, हम लोग सुरु फेस्ट गए थे ना, तो हमारे क्रू में से चार लोग थे हम लोग, है ना, मैं, सचिन, पृथ्वी और प्लाय, यू नो, हम लोग सब लोग. सो फर्स्ट डे नो वी वर लाइक वी क्लिक्ड अ फोटो,
राइट,
फर्स्ट डे इन सुरु फेस्ट, एंड एकदम नॉर्मल है, सबके छाती ये सब फूक बीक के अंदर चली गई है ना, बहुत ही बेकार,
राइट.
बट जब हम लास्ट डे में हम लोग ने फोटो खींचा है, सबकी बॉडी ना मसल वसल रिप्ट है ब्रो, एब्स भी बाहर आ गए, बोल्डर्स चढ़ के सब रिप्ट हो गए ब्रो. सो यू नो इट इन वेरी शॉर्ट टाइम क्लाइंबिंग मेक्स यू लाइक रियल फिट एंड यू नो बहुत फ्रेश एंड हेल्दी फील कराता है ना अपने.
ऑल्सो फील लाइक तुम किसी बंदर को देखोगे, यू आर लाइक आई एम नॉट दैट फार अवे ब्रो, आई कैन ऑल्सो लाइक क्लाइंब. मतलब ठीक है, तू तो मास्टर है, आई सबमिट, बट लाइक ऐसी बात नहीं है, मैं भी तीन चार चीज़ें चढ़ सकता हूँ. सो देयर इज डेफिनेटली दैट ब्रो. अखिलेश ब्रो, टेल मी, नाउ दैट यू आर हियर, यू आर गोना गो बैक टू मुंबई आफ्टर अ व्हाइल, मे बी आर यू लाइक, व्हाट इज योर प्लान इन द नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ इयर्स? आर यू गोना कीप रिलोकेटिंग अक्रॉस इंडिया? आर यू गोना मेक मुंबई योर बेस, मेक मोर म्यूजिक, एड मोर स्किल्स? लाइक व्हाट आर योर प्लान्स फॉर द फ्यूचर इन टर्म्स ऑफ योर क्रिएटिव करियर एटलीस्ट?
माय प्लान इज टू लिव.
या
इट्स द ओनली प्लान, इट्स द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट प्लान
राइट
फॉर नाउ. तो also in music, no, I have like a lots of music which is made already.
Achha.
You know, which is going to come out. You know, we are working on the final masters and stuff. You know, so we have lots of music that's coming out. So
yeah.
Currently, I am just traveling, researching, you know, observing things. I'm in the glass bead game, bro.
Bro, हाँ तो जिन ऑडियंस कंफ्यूज हो रही है ग्लास बीट गेम क्या है हम लोग इससे पहले बात कर रहे थे अबाउट दिस बुक दैट यू बीन रीडिंग कॉल्ड द ग्लास बीट गेम व्हिच इज बेसिकली कैन यू गिव लाइक अ प्रेमाइस क्या है उस किताब के अंदर
या तो उसमें ना एंडलेस लर्निंग एक दुनिया है ऐसी जिसमें बच्चे एंडलेसली पढ़ते हैं यू कैन लर्न फ्रॉम एनी आर्ट फॉर्म यू कैन लर्न फ्रॉम एनी एनी जॉब और नॉट जॉब बट एनी वे ऑफ वर्किंग लर्न फ्रॉम इट You can learn from spiritual, architecture, any subject.
Right.
And there is another world where there is competition, there is war, there is family, there is friendship, relationship, responsibilities. So much. So this book actually...
Ek minute, kuch sunai nahi de raha, ek minute ruko. Hold on. So, as we can see, it's raining cats and dogs and Dodge, Panchod. आउटडोर फकिंग मैंने ना वैसे वेदर फोरकास्ट देखा था ना आई वाज लाइक ब्रो कि ये तो झूठे हैं लास्ट टाइम मैं आया था बारिश नहीं हुई थी और मैं सबको बोल रहा था बारिश होगी आज एक्चुअली बारिश हो गई है सो आई वी कैन वेट फॉर लाइक अ मिनट और टू राइट हाँ तो ग्लास बीट गेम की बात कर रहे थे देयर आर दीज किड्स हु लर्न डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ आर्ट्स और एक दुनिया है जहाँ पे ह्यूमन कॉन्सेप्ट्स हैं वॉर वगैरह ये सब राइट
दैट्स द बुक यू रीडिंग ये बुक में ये बंदा जो है वो हर तरह का आर्ट सीखता है और एट द एंड वो मतलब अपना जो भी इंस्ट्रूमेंट है उसमें वो आर्ट इम्प्लाई करता है लाइक अगर वो वायलिनिस्ट है तो वो डांसर्स के स्टेप्स यू नो देर इज दिस जिमनास्टिक देर इज दिस क्या बोलते हैं उसको एक्रो डांस नहीं एक्रोबैटिक डांस
एक्रोबैटिक डांस कैपोएरा
देर इज दिस इन दिस जिमनास्टिक दे डू अ डांस विद अ बॉल और विद अ रिबन You know what that called?
Yeah, I know. It's on the top. Fuck. बहुत बिल्कुल करीब है मेरे को मैंने लोगों को देखा है वो करते हैं शुरू वगैरह में भी आए थे तीन चार लोग वो रिबन डांस करने वाले
So basically, what they do, you know, they are in the glass bead game. Okay.
Right. That's the book.
Yeah. So these players who do this game, they play with the ball, synced with the music and their steps.
All creative pursuits.
Everything, the height, the balance, the stretch. So, you know, it's a mixture of every kind of things.
Right.
So, you know, glass bead game is like that. It's one of the good reads. Yeah. Like, people who haven't read books, I don't recommend them this book.
It's a very complex book from what you've said. Welcome back again, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Now in the crib that Subbu has built with his bare hands.
Handmade.
Anyway, yeah, bro. So I wanted to ask you. We've talked a bunch about sort of your philosophies and Jiddu Krishnamurti a fair bit.
Yes.
And Carnatic music. Now let's talk about like maybe any of the artists from the Indian scene that are not in hip hop that you maybe grew up listening to that have still sort of left an imprint. On your music now, right? Apart from the obvious, जो classical musicians की जिनकी हम बात कर रहे थे,
मुझे लगता है सिर्फ Indian नहीं है, bro. मतलब बहुत सारे हैं ना.
हाँ, तो कुछ तो like any five that you would have to pick.
ना मंजुनाथ BC है.
कौन है?
मंजुनाथ BC.
मंजुनाथ PC.
BC.
Who's that?
BC मंजुनाथ.
ये कौन है?
ये विद्वान है कर्नाटक म्यूजिक में.
हाँ.
है ना? तो he basically plays mridangam. But he comes up with different Carnatic patterns, like experiments with numbers and stuff. So, वो और मतलब south के तो बहुत सारे हैं मतलब मेरे को नाम भी ऐसे है ना अच्छे से मैंने ये नहीं किए But also there is this flute artist I've been listening to called
काफी जा रहे हैं
सागर रुक जा
भाई मेरे को तेरी आवाज बहुत कम आ रही है उधर से मैं काम करता हूँ थोड़ा पास आ जाता हूँ क्योंकि मैं बिल्कुल ऐसे फियरन कर रहा हूँ सुनने के लिए क्या कह रहा है
श्रुति सागर करके है ना फ्लूट प्लेयर है कर्नाटिक फ्लूट प्लेयर वो उसको और फिर त्रिलोक गुरतु है ना त्रिलोक गुरतु सुना है ब्रो
नहीं ब्रो मैंने कर्नाटिक म्यूजिशियंस बहुत कम सुने
इंडियन अफ्रीकन और नो like Spanish or sab tarah ka music he has learned and is mastered. Right. And like crazy, like, you know.
Have you listened to Ali Farka Toure?
Yeah.
And bro, Mali music?
Bro, Mali, I've like studied a lot about Mali. Empire itself, you know, it was one of the... So you tell me, chal, bro, like who is the richest man ever on earth?
I don't know. I would say Bob Marley.
Richest man?
Acha, Bezos. मैं बोला था तुम वो मारले वाला वो जिक्र करोगे व्हेन पीपल आस्क हिम.
मैं बोल रहा हूँ हु इज द रिचेस्ट मैन ऑन अर्थ एवर.
रॉकफेलर. नो हु.
सो ही वाज़ द किंग ऑफ माली एम्पायर. इज कॉल्ड मानसा मूसा.
मानसा मूसा.
यस.
क्रेजी.
ही वाज़ लाइक द रिचेस्ट किंग एवर टिल नाउ.
बिकॉज ऑफ डायमंड्स इन माली.
Because gold, diamond, and salt.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So that time salt was expensive as gold.
Yeah.
And in his empire, gold dust was the currency. So.
Have you heard of El Dorado? El Dorado.
I have heard.
El Dorado, ऐसी एक mystical city है जहाँ पे rivers के अंदर सोना बहता है and everyone, there are like. It's a fictional city like Atlantis.
Achha, achha.
But that's crazy. How do you know about Malian history, bro?
So I've been studying about this warrior. His name is Kunta Kinte.
Kya?
Kunta Kinte.
Kunta Kinte?
Yes. Kunta Kinte.
Right.
So ye Mali Empire ka warrior tha.
Haan.
Which usko slave bana ke America leke gaya. और उसके उसका थर्ड जनरेशन को यूरोप लेके गए.
तो
बेसिकली उसका स्टोरी सब कुछ बताता है लाइक व्हाट एन अफ्रीकन हैज गॉन थ्रू.
राइट.
सो उस वहाँ से ना आई स्टार्टेड डिगिंग यू नो अबाउट माली एम्पायर. ऑल्सो माली हैड द बिगेस्ट यूनिवर्सिटी इन एवर लाइक किम्बकटू.
हाँ
किम्बकटू यूनिवर्सिटी.
तक्षशिला फैंस आर गोना बी सो पिस्ड. द वन इन इंडिया तक्षशिला. They said that that's one of the biggest ones.
Yeah. So, you know, Takshashila was also like one of the oldest and one of the biggest, you know.
Right.
But what I can say, you know, till now, it's there. Okay. So, the Timbuktu University, you know, is like that time they had made it international.
Right.
Like it was not just in Mali. It was in different parts of the world.
So, but like this is out of pure curiosity. You matlab pehle Malian music suna, then you started digging through Wikipedia. You're like, let me find out what this shit is. Do you always do that for all the songs?
Not Wikipedia, bro. Like no. I there are very few things like, you know, I take from Wikipedia. Like, you know.
Right. But how do you typically go about reading about like any musical culture?
Books.
Just books.
Documentaries, books, songs, references.
Right.
Like I dig everything, like everything. You know, everything. Every source.
Yeah.
Like first read data, secondary data, third read data, sab chahiye apne ko.
And do you ever end up using that in your songs? Because I've never heard you talk about it in any of your interviews or podcasts.
Slowly, you know, like
right.
I use it in more like in life, you know, like more than preaching and you know, aisa. But definitely I'll make a song about, you know, giving big ups to creative people of the world and something like that.
Right.
give like references of one song, just references of books.
I think that should happen. I think more musicians should take risks like that. Shayad har koi reference nahi samjhega, but like at least you do some honest like tribute to the people who've made you are,
yeah,
right? Because a lot of it is our influences.
Yeah,
jo hum gaane sunte hain, jaise hum bade hote hain, the books we read, the people we interact with, all of that. Eventually you have to like become someone's voice and channel that through their songs. It can always be about you. Ki maine aisa kara, fir maine aisa kara, fir main yahan gaya, fir main wahan gaya. Yeah. That's cool, bro. So before we end things off, because the rain is gonna keep being a bitch, but I love the rain otherwise, not for podcast. Like, is there any cool slogan / message you would like to give to the world? Especially koi aise, because I know after Gully Boy and stuff, people started listening to your rap and like they went berserk. I read an interview where they were talking about how tumhe 5-6 messages aate hain har roz ki I wrote my first rap today, something along those lines.
Yeah.
So if you were to like send a message to maybe the hip hop community or the world, people who are listening to this podcast, wo kya hoga?
बहुत सारा है ब्रो. लाइक आई वुड फर्स्ट टू से कीप राइटिंग.
या
दैट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग, बिकॉज अनलेस एंड अनलेस यू स्विम, यू डोंट नो टू स्विम. यू नो, जब तक आप पानी में उतर के हाथ पैर नहीं मारोगे, यू कांट स्विम.
राइट.
यू कांट स्विम अनलेस यू यूज योर हैंड्स एंड योर लेग्स.
राइट.
टू राइट, टू बी लाइक अ गुड राइटर, यू हैव टू राइट लाइक डेली. राइट 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 एंड यू नो लर्न लर्न हाउ हाउ ऑथर्स हैव रिटन. लर्न हाउ लाइक व्हेन आई रीड अ बुक, यू नो देयर इज दिस वर्ल्ड आई गो इनटू. ओके. So I always imagine like how can I write something which will take you somewhere?
Which will build a world for you essentially that you can reside in. By,
yeah.
Till the time you listen to your music.
You can see the line, not just listen.
Right.
You can see it. You know.
That's
aisa
crazy.
Kuch. So I know I read and see how ke likhte vakt writer ne kya socha hai. You know, not just I read the gaps between the words. You know.
So study the greats and try to find what makes them great.
Yeah, go into deep, keep digging. It's endless, learning is endless, you know.
100% bro.
Yeah, be in the I don't know and keep learning and you know, explore beautiful things.
And listen to Jiddu Krishnamurti.
Yes, and listen to this podcast.
Fucking hey bro, bahut badhiya.
Yes.
So people can find you on MC Mawali on Instagram, elsewhere, and you have a YouTube channel Swadesi, right?
Yeah.
And Spotify, elsewhere, all the platforms.
Yeah.
Bro, it's been a pleasure having you on the podcast in these
man.
Adverse circumstances.
Bro, this is my first podcast in Delhi, dude. Like, it's real nice. And you're doing it like at the right spot with the right people and like real good, man.
It's a vibe.
Yeah.
But I'm convinced that these mics will serve as well because they have. Sir, he told me that these are industry standard mics. Inko maar lo apne sar pe, phir bhi tootte nahi hai. So, you know, I hope that happens, bro. It's been a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Yeah, man.